Dear Renee, I love this card for a few simple reasons. It shows that we're jumping into life together, excited, happy. It has the word kiss, which is my favorite thing to do with you. It says adventure, which I can't wait to take, and I would never imagine taking with anyone other than you. Most importantly, it says forever. And what I will seal with this kiss today, as your husband, in my heart, means that I will love you forever.
Woke up in London yesterday, found myself in the city near Piccadilly. Don't really know how I got here. I got some pictures on my phone, new names and numbers that I don't know. I dress to places like I've been rotating turns tonight.
All right, guys. October 9th.
You know, when you're growing up, everyone always asks you what you want to be when you're older. That's something I never really knew the answer to. But if someone asked me who I wanted to be when I was older, the answer will always be Renee. Sometimes they don't work now, we got our stories, but please tell me what there's to complain about. When you're happy like a fool, you let it take you over. When everything is out, you gotta take it.
I choose you, Chris, to be my husband. I will continue to choose you and love you each day, when life is easy and when it's hard. I will cherish and comfort you, be open with you, respect you, and stay with you through whatever life brings us.
Hopelessly, I feel like there might be something that I'll miss. Hopelessly, I feel like the window closes so quick. Hopelessly, I'm taking a mental picture of you now. Cause hopelessly, the hopeless we have so much to feel good about. Oh, this has gotta be good life. This has gotta be good life. This could really be good life. Good life. I say, oh, this feeling that you can't find.
I'm happy to see my brother with such love and joy in his life. They are perfect together. And I am excited, finally, after all these years, have a sister.
To Chris and Renee, so happy for the two of you. So excited to see that the life that you continue to build together. Cheers.
To my friends in New York, I say hello. My friends in LA, they don't know where I've been for the past few years or so. Paris to China to Colorado. Sometimes there's airplanes I can't jump out. Sometimes they don't work now. We have got our stories, but please tell me what there's to complain about.